Marlene Schiappa, French minister criticized over Playboy photoshoot. A French government minister has sparked outrage after she posed for the cover of Playboy magazine. Marlene Schiappa, the minister for the social economy, was fully clothed for the shoot.